basically have to, there's a bottom eyelid that is catching that swollen one, so it's pinning it there. So you just have to move it over the one that is swollen to drag it back down. So in circular motions, you achieve this. It helps with the eye drops, but you know, you're gonna achieve that just fine. And then if she opens the eye, you see that it's back to her usual self.